Congratulations and keep on fighting for the freedom.